Honorable Leader of the Opposition.
Mr. Speaker, I thank the Health Minister for her the information she's given us, but I did want to ask a further question in relation to this matter. India and Malaysia are warning their citizens not to travel to Canada. I wanted to know what steps the government is taking to ensure not only that Canadians are protected at home, but also that foreign governments are fully aware of the measures our government is taking to protect Canadians.
The Honourable